11:30. Time 11:30.
Okay. I use always the branches and drive very close to them with the camera. Then you have more 3D effect, you know. Oh. Looks like this. Here with the next one. You see?
Shows nicely.
A little bit looking around. Go right way.
Yeah, he was right. It's very nice weather for hiking.
Yep. And here you have shadow. It's not so hot then.
Just and Joe went up the hill.
Oh yeah.
Careful.
Always.
Oh,
what?
Nothing. I see like a blue. But that was for another trail. I'm a little out of breath.
Yeah. Oh.
More up there?
The next one.
They said it was easy for kids and seniors.
Yeah. What was it in it? That is easy?
Yes.
Wow.
Easy enough for children and senior citizens.
The senior citizens. Okay, I will see those citizens.
Now which way?
So right way or not? Because of the sign.
Yeah. I'd like to go this way, it's easier.
Yeah, but the sign says another thing.
No, the sign is it's over. The hike is over.
Okay. Okay, let's go here.
Okay, because that was a little too short.
Okay, Georgia Trail, Laurel Ridge Trail, and Ernest Burnham. So which one?
I don't know. Which one do you think?
Georgia's or Laurel? Laurel or Ernest?
Want to do Ernest?
Ah, yeah, for seniors.
Right. Holy smokes.
Poor seniors.
No, this one, no, the red one was for seniors.
This okay, one this is white, huh? Oh, a little bit challenging.
Yeah.
Especially for seniors like me. Oh. So, here. Wow. This tree is bent. What's your step?
Think this will take us back?
Please?
Do you think this will take us back? Back to where we came?
I guess so.
I hope so.
If not, then we are lost.
Or repeat that back. Oh no.
But I think we are back on the track where we came from. So, I think that way, right?
I think so too.
Oh, careful. Follow me. would be nice here to walk your dog.
Yeah, and you can.
Yeah, I think the dog would have fun.
Absolutely. I've heard one when we first, stopped here.
I think it's enough with me.